you go. This bird is a satin bowerbird.
A satin bowerbird? I've never heard of those birds before. So they come mainly from the east coast of Australia.
That's right. The one in our garden is an adult male. Females and young males are greenish in color. They live in the woods and eat fruit, leaves, and some insects. They are called bowerbirds because the males build a bower to attract females.
A bower?
A bower is a structure only built by male bowerbirds. It is built on the ground.
It looks like a bird's nest.
But a bower is not a nest. Nests are where female birds lay their eggs. A bower is only used by male bowerbirds to attract female bowerbirds.
Only male bowerbirds make bowers. Some bowerbirds make bowers with a roof, while other bowerbirds make bowers with just two walls. The satin bowerbird makes a U-shaped bower out of twigs. When a female satin bowerbird arrives, the blue-eyed male starts dancing and making loud noises. If the female is interested, she will enter the bower. Oh, and while building its bower, the male also collects blue, yellow, and shiny objects to place around the bower as decoration. They mostly prefer blue objects. In the wild, they usually use blue flowers, berries, or feathers. But if it lives near humans, the satin bowerbird sometimes steals blue objects from them. In fact, sometimes they even destroy people's fruit and vegetable plants. So it's better if they don't live too close to people.